Sourav Ganguly, as the head of BCCI, wants to make sure the players do not ignore domestic tournaments like Ranji Trophy due to the lack of big cheques. Money is the big differentiator between the IPL and other remaining domestic tournaments. Sourav Ganguly reportedly wants to make the sport worthwhile financially for domestic cricketers, especially those who may not land up lucrative IPL contracts. Media reports say players can now stand to make 50 to 70 lakh per annum just from playing domestic cricket after the new pay hikes are announced. The hike is said to be more than 200% that the erstwhile Committee of Administration had announced in 2017. This is likely to be announced soon.